Flock sure is flaky. He doesn't even seem concerned about finding Snooper.
But where else can we look? We've already been trashed.
I'll bet even Dickie Dastardly is having better luck than we are.
Has anyone seen Dickie lately?
Haven't seen Hyde nor Jekyll of him for hours.
I wonder if that rotten run had something to do with Snoop's little old vanishing act.
That's it! Whoa. This case might not be so tricky once I question old Dickie.
Heavens to Sacroiliax, I'd like to question a chiropractor even.
This is all your fault, Stooper. You're nothing but a defective detective.
Quit your belly aching and help me figure a way out of this mess, will ya? I got it. All we gotta do is bounce over to your mangy-type mutt there and have him use his doggy canines to unfetter our fetters.
Well, I'll agree on one thing.
And what, pray tell, might that be?
Muttley is a mangy mutt. That's a set of fetterous and fussing.
Aha! Got you in the act, Dickie. Huh? Why did you tie yourself up, too?
It wasn't him, Yolk. It was me former press agent, P.R. Flack, who shackled us.
No wonder that crook was more interested in selling books.
All right. I knew you kids were up to something. Trying to steal my meal ticket, huh? Well, I'm not about to catch it in.
That's a funny strike.
We're outnumbered. It's 1-4, even.
Ha ha! You have bite heroes. Can't stop me now. I'll fill you full of water.
A little squirt from a little squirt like you can't harm us. Especially when I have the upper hand with a twist of the wrist. Flag got the trash.
Yeah. I owe you a debt of gratitude, Yogi.
Make that 2 debts, even.
Yeah, I do not deserve it. I tried following your book, but I was just a bumbling schnook.
You can say that again. At least I got my 432 smackaroos.
Leave us face it, kid. Not everyone can be a by-the-book detective. Remember, your own hunches solved this case. Whatever gets results, my friend.
Gee, for me? Yeah, I'm all choked up.
In fact, I'm planning to add a brand new chapter to me book, The Yogi Art of Detectiving.
Hey, I'm a private eye type guy. Yay!